My name is Philipp. I'm CEO and co-founder of Emporio Analytics. We provide a platform to brands and retailers to enable data-driven shopper marketing. Shopper marketing means to use insights on shopper behavior to build a better shopping experience at retailers. This process always involves two parties, the retailer on the one hand and the brand on the other hand. The better these two parties work together on insights and actions, the better they can design the shopping experience. But on the other hand, retail is detail. There are millions of shoppers. There are millions of shopping trips every day. There are thousands of products, hundreds of thousands of outlets out there. To manage this complexity, you need data. You need automation to be able to take the right decisions. Data sharing has always been a big topic in the shopper marketing industry because it's needed for the collaboration. But it has been always done in a very manual way. Insecure, sharing Excel files or even printed paper, highly aggregated. And this is mainly because of three reasons. There are legal constraints. There's a trust issue because data provider cannot currently track who is really using the data and who has it in the end. And there's a lack of platforms. The ideal way would be that all data sets are fully available for both parties in real time on a granular basis. We have built a platform for this to connect retailers and brands to enable them to work together on big data sets. Technologies like Ocean Protocol can help to overcome the legal constraints and the trust issues because you perfectly know where your data goes and who's using it. We want to democratize the usage of data for shopper marketing. Regardless of your size, if you are a big retail chain or a small shop owner, you should be able to use data to build better shopper experiences. We're looking forward to enhance our platform with Ocean Protocol.